But I think because this fight happened, I think even the casuals are going to look to see what happens next for Tank and see what happens next for Ryan. So I think this is going to be a huge money fight for whoever gets one of these next fights, right? Like if you look at just like the celebrity boxing, right? You look at Jake Paul, right? He wins a fight. People are like, well, when is this motherfucker going to lose? Or what's next for him? And it's only going to ramp up until he loses.